that was last year, and there are reasons to believe the firepower will be as potent this year. Influential defender Gary Briggs is also out with me. So Oxford United in the yellow shirts with a white stripe get the game underway. They are going down the hill. Steen. Wilson. Burns to Hill. We'll play here for Luton Town. Steen. He's got a shot in there. Houghton trying to work it away for Oxford. It again, Steen again. A little bit after that ball had gone. Hill for Luton. There's a calmness and a purpose about Luton's early play. Hill again, good ball played there by Steen for him. Oh, the dummy that comes through De Vries. Hill. Najobi, Nigerian. Fighting well with McArthur, and here's Ricky Hill. Najobi's gone wide on the right for him. Steen is waiting in the middle, and so too is Harford. By them, but they beat Queen's Park Rangers at Wembley at any rate. By Joby. Just delayed his shot and then realised that Steen was in a better position. Will Harford get his cross now? What a lovely strike by Joby. Houghton hits a long one there, and again, some good handling by Seeley. Found to Ajobi. Half it again. Rhys. Grimes. Cross coming in and Caton getting underneath it. The ball now to Luton. In the middle there, Ray Harford, the Luton manager, formerly at Fulham. Wilson. Space away on the right with Breaker up there. Here he is. My Job has made a little run for him. Cross coming in towards McArthur and just over the top. Mal Donaghy. Again by McArthur, just over the top. Take one left footed, curling it in, one imagines, into that 6 yard area. Flipped on beautifully. Superbly. And now Priest, whose free kick led to that goal. To Steen, who scored it. And now Hill for Harford. Confidence now flowing through Luton's football. Priest again. Good move this one. And the shot finishing up amongst the Luton Town support. Have played quite well in this game. Certainly they're in trouble here as Houghton plays it in. Delightful player. Doyle. Langan. A little chip in by him and Foster. A little flick on again. And Dean Saunders. And eventually it's whacked into the back of the net. And Oxford are level. Harford. This is developing into quite a good game now. Hill just keeping it in play. Is never likely to reach the danger area. Now, the breaker, finish it off. He can, and Luton are back in the lead. Tim Breaker, the fullback. Our last 15 minutes has really brought this game to life, with Luton going ahead with Steen, Oxford charging back and getting the equaliser, and now Breaker with the shot there, having put Luton 2-1 ahead. Dreyer now for Oxford. Half-time whistle, and certainly an eventful end to that first half.